Yes, that's what I'm talking about.
Awesome Truth, congratulations. You are officially the Raw Tag Team Champions, and you do so by winning a six-pack tag team ladder match in, I don't know, what, like sub 50 out there?
Sub 50, I'm in Speedos, but it doesn't matter because it's the biggest WrestleMania and we're all about moments, and that's what we do. We create moments, and Truth has been having a hard time with Judgment Day. We said we were going to take what they value most,
talent.
And that is their tag team titles. And what did we do?
We took them.
Took their tag team titles. How'd
you
feel?
How'd you feel?
Why were you pinning someone out there?
Because
it's a ladder match.
It was time for it, though.
I'll tell you what.
Did you hear the people? It was time for it, dog.
That's the weirdest part about it. The people were into it, and the people thought you won. And you thought you won.
I did win.
You
we got the titles, right?
It did ultimately lead to a victory. There's no question about that.
It worked.
This might be a silly question, but how cold were the ladders? Like, colder than normal? Like, felt like they came out of a freezer? I imagine it makes it more extreme.
A cold chill to it.
I've been in a lot of WrestleManias. This is the coldest WrestleMania I've ever been a part of. And then feeling the cold when you're climbing up. And then also to unhook as you did.
Yeah.
Everything's cold, but your adrenaline is pumping so much that it heats you up.
All right. Well, that makes a lot of sense. In truth, I have to acknowledge that this is your first WrestleMania moment. How would you describe it? I know you just came out from the victory and you're all amped up, but this is your first Mania moment.
Let me tell you how I feel. You want the truth?
I always want the truth. I'm a journalist.
Awesome.
You
see what I did there?
And by the way, that is a moment well deserved, and it's been due for a very long time. There is no one that puts in the work, no one that entertains us more, no one that puts forth so many moves and efforts and everything that he does for WWE, whether it's rapping, whether it's in the ring fighting, whether it's winning titles. It doesn't matter. Truth puts the work in, and he deserves his moment, and he got it today at WrestleMania 40, the biggest WrestleMania of all WrestleManias. So congratulations.
Wow, dog, that was hard.
He won it,
right?
I mean, literally, like, I was there, but he unhooked him. He won him for us.
He was here, too, dog.
I was here in your heart.
We got him.
In your heart and in your mind.
We got the Judgment Day back. And I got my TV back, too. And I need my money back, too, from the T-shirt sales.
Let's go get him.
That was a big business move by you. You deserve that money.
Yeah, but I want that TV more than anything because they still play VHSs.
Okay, well, that's okay. Fair. If that's how you roll. Last question. You guys seem like a much different vibe than our former Raw Tag Team Champions. What can we expect from you guys on Raw moving forward?
Expect the unexpected. I'm with R-Truth. Are you kidding me? Do you ever know what he's going to do or say ever?
No.
I don't know what I'm going to do or say ever. You know what I'm saying? We're just getting started.
Well, I assume tonight you do know what you're going to do, and that is celebrate these tag team championships. Congratulations, and thank you for this.
Right now.
Thank you,
Jamie.
Right now. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Yeah.